This is the MTV Cribs Jerusalem edition.
Yeah, what up?
What up? We're gonna give you a little tour of our place. First of all, we got some crazy neighbors up in here. We tend to get a little loud. She put some water on us.
Welcome to my crib. Check out
Welcome
this day
crib.
שמעתי שעושים פה מסיבה בלעדיי אף אחד לא עושה את זה יותר טוב ממני hey, נשים את הצרות מאחוריי אני לא הולך עד שכולכם מג'נונים
Inside we got some coffee, we got some grapes
and some really terrible smell because people lived here before and didn't clean it.
Over here we got some lady making some chin-ups.
This nice Jewish boy for you. He's an engineer. His name is Saul. His name is Arya. You guys will make a great couple. You're so amazing.
Great couple.
שים את הצרות מאחוריי אני לא הולך עד שכולכם מג'נונים היי, שמעתי שהתחלתם בלעדיי אף אחד לא עושה את זה יותר טוב ממני היי, הראש כבר מסתובב כולם בהיי לא נעצור רק שכולכם מג'נונים להיט, תרימו לי להיט
Alright guys, we got a lot of multi-purpose rooms up in this house.
Oh yeah, all that eating, gotta work it off.
First room over here is the gym!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight!
Let's go.
people, let me see you move.
Amen.
Amen. And what he fills you. Amen. And don't be afraid to go after what. Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
Yes. And I couldn't be happier with our group. And I'm so happy we're all together. And I hope we learn, you know, everything that we need to feel, you know, happiness and only good things.
Amen. I have to like expand that more, and I'm so happy that I can do that, and I get to expand it with all of you people.
Oh, cheers. Toast to the relationships we've built, and I know that I love you guys because I don't make food for anyone or pack clothes for anyone except for my family and people that I truly love.
Here, people and families and badbacht working 40 hours a week, and they cannot provide money and food.
Remember this class. Remember that we started off this class with irrelevance and things that don't have any significance, and we ended up saying, wow. And that's just an example of what is out there in the Torah. Use this type of knowledge to search, to take that step forward. Okay, guys?
What else we got? Welcome to our crib. $6 million on the market right now. Willing to negotiate.